Hello everyone, welcome back to University Study Guide YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss about the PhD admission notification from Ramya University of Applied Sciences for the year 2021. So in this video we are going to cover all the details of this notification regarding the PhD admission. So before this, if you are coming to this channel for the first time, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon so that you will get all the latest notifications for our future videos. And also like this video if you like to like this video after this. So here is our YouTube channel. We have made several videos on PhD admissions in different reputed institutes in India. So we'd like to continue this journey. So please join us and subscribe our channel so that you will get all the latest notifications. So let's get started. So here we are into the official website of this Ramya University of Applied Sciences. You can check this details here. So we'll check one by one. So let us see the program brochure. So here is the program brochure. So it is the admissions for the PhD, MPhil or MS. So today we are going to discuss only for the PhD part. Alright. So full time will be for 3 years and part time it is for 4 years. So let us see what are the eligibility for this. A candidate seeking to the PhD admission program should have completed second class master degree in the subject area of the research he or she prefers to pursue. Also secured a minimum stipulated score in the written test along with the interview or both as specified by the RIC of the university. Okay, so there will be a written test along with the interview process will be there. So you can check the different subjects and their qualifications. So what is the objective of the program? So to produce researchers who can advance theory and practices in science, engineering, health, humanities, business and enhance the contribution to the society. Alright, so let us see some of the important dates. So up to 17th June, it is the last date you can apply for it. Okay, students are required to apply for this PhD program. Application can be filled online with an application fee of 1500 rupees. Okay, so there you can check all the details of this important dates. There will be a total annual fee of 1,20,000 for Indian scholars and 3,500 for the foreign scholars. Remember, it is a 3-year program, so you can multiply this into 3 for the full time, or else if you are applying for the part time, you can multiply with 4. So here are the subjects available for this: in engineering, mathematics, pharmacy, management and commerce, arts and design, hospitality management and catering technology, life and allied health sciences, social sciences and law. So these are the topics, and here are the details topic of this PhD program. You can check it. So here is the examination detail, like I have told you regarding this before. So there will be a written test along with the interview. So interview will be for the written examination will be for 120 minutes. Okay, so what will be the syllabus? It is verbal ability 25 questions, general mental ability 25 questions, non-verbal reasoning 25 questions, logical deductions 25 questions, and after that an interview program will be there. Alright, so PhD scholars full-time or part-time has to compulsory attend 3 research related modules, that is the coursework at the university only. Okay, so you need to attend the coursework. So let us see what are the other details available here. So regarding the scholarship, at present the university is not awarding any scholarship to the students pursuing the PhD program. However, a scholar can be work as a research assistant with a professor having research grants. A scholar has an opportunity to work as a tutor in a laboratory, or the scholar has an opportunity to work as a training faculty in the DTLL. The scholars can also work in various scholarship schemes that are available in the government of Karnataka and government of India. So scholars are also seek an individual research scholarship under the CSR initiative. Currently there is a MSRUAS Research Endowment Fund. So the university can give to the participant, the student pursuing the PhD, for the full-time route. So once it will be operational, it will be available as per the notification. All right. So this is all about this notification. Please note down the dates here once again, the important dates. Till this date you need to apply, and here are the interview and selection date, okay, and admission date, and the inaugural function, it is commencement of classes from first week of August. So exact date will be assigned to you, okay. So this is all about this notification. So I hope you got the details of this notification. Here is the link for the application. I'll put all the links in the description so that you can go and check it and apply for this PhD admission notification and pay the online fee. Okay, so here is all about this Ramaiah University of Applied Science PhD admission 2021. I hope you like this video, then please press the like button. It encourages us to do such more videos, and please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon and share this video with your WhatsApp group and to your colleagues and students if you like to send. And please watch our other videos in this channel regarding different PhD admissions in reputed universities, and also join our Telegram channel where we bring all the latest notifications, and also visit our social media pages for all the updates for the future. So thank you for watching this video now.